just out for a quick fish. It's 24 degrees Celsius today. It's November 9th, which is crazy. So instead of winterizing the bees, we've gone out fishing. We're just on the east side of Beausoleil Island, which is Georgian Bay Islands National Park, Georgian Bay, Ontario. We're just in Treasure Bay. There's Treasure Bay. And all those docks are, I guess, Parks docks, Parks Canada. It's beautiful and calm.
Yes, I know that one and one or two ain't no problem that I can't see through. As long as it's just me and you, my crazy little bees.
There's a beaver.
Right there, right there.
Get it.
That wasn't a fish.
Yeah, it wasn't a fish at all. It was a beaver. Good home there, Beeves. Do you think the beaver's name is Justin Beaver?
Maybe.
He's Canadian, right? The water has cooled down a lot already and the air is warm. It's pretty chilly being out on the water. So I'm a little bit bundled up, but when we get going faster, it can get quite cold. Only 5:30. Look how dark it is. It's wild. The sun is gone. Beautiful sunset.